Hi everyone! Today we will see how we can create a realistic marble. A marble surface can be finished in three distinct ways, with polished, honed or brushed finishes. In simple terms, a polished finish has a glossy surface, while a honed marble has a satin smooth surface with little reflection of light. Finally, the brushed marble is when we apply metal brushes to the stone surface to make it look aged. We are simulating the natural wear over time. Let's start with the polished marble. Open the material editor. Create a V-Ray material and apply it to your surface. Let me name it marble and click on the button next to the diffuse color, select bitmap, and select your texture. Don't forget to click on the bitmap and then the Show Shaded Material in Viewport button in order to see your texture in the 3D window. Let me hit the render button to see how it looks. Let me save this render in the History channel so that we can compare it later on with the other renders we will produce. If you don't remember how History works, please check my YouTube video. So for now, I will click the Age button down here and then click Save. A preview of this render is created. So, you can see that our marble is currently matte, which means that it doesn't have any reflections. The easiest way to make it glossy is to go to the basic parameters, go to the reflect color and adjust it. I will click here, set it to 250 and make sure Fresnel reflections are enabled. If not, we will get a mirror, a fully reflective surface. Let's re-render. This one now is a polished marble. We can see that our surfaces are glossy, they are reflective. Let's also save this in the history and compare it to our previous render. I will set the previous one as A and this one as B. So you can see to your left the matte marble and to your right the glossy one. Please focus here or here, where we can see the reflection of this wall here or the reflection of my shower controls. Okay? So, let's now move on to the honed marble. The only thing I will adjust to go from a polished finish to a honed one is the reflective glossiness value. And more specifically, this value here. When reflective glossiness is set to 1, we have clear reflections. What do I mean by that? That you can clearly see what is reflected on your surface. As I said before, if you focus here, you can see the reflection of my shower controls. If you focus here, you can see the reflection of this wooden surface here. So I can clearly understand what is reflected on my surface. The lower I set this value, the more blurry my reflections will get. Let me set this value to 0.85 and re-render. And that easily we can go from a polished marble to a honed one. Our surfaces are still reflective, but the reflections are blurry and we can't tell anymore what is reflected on them. Let me save this render as well in the History channel. I will set the polished marble as A and the honed one as B. And let's compare them. You can see the clear reflections here and how they are in the honed version. Okay? Now we are ready to move on to our last type, the brassed marble. In order to do so, I will add a texture. Let me find it. This one. In order to give the feeling of the scratches, I will add this texture to the bump value, the reflect, and the reflective glossiness. Let me open the material editor. Click on the button next to the reflect value, bitmap, and select my texture. And I will connect this value to the reflective glossiness and to the bump map. Let me also make it a bit brighter by adjusting the gamma to 1. And let me render one more time. Now we get the feeling of a used surface, of a scratched one. That's all for now on how to create a realistic marble. If you found this video useful, please don't forget to hit the like button and to subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching.